Morning, I'm Earth Dr. Reese Halter, and you're listening to EarthCast, SOS.com. Florida's red tide is the worst in more than a decade. Since October of 2017, the numbers are staggering. 589 dead masterpiece sea turtles. 213 dead masterpiece manatees, 127 dead masterpiece bottlenose dolphins, and billions of dead fish. Fossil fuel heat, along with man-made algal blooms from farming runoff, is killing everything, including tourism. It's a no-brainer. Update the water filtration system along Lake Okeechobee, end farming subsidies for sugarcane growers, and prevent the fossil fuel-based fertilizers, nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium, from running off into both the Gulf and the Atlantic. By buying the farmers off the land, this can be done. The Sunshine State depends upon tourism. They also depend upon all its glorious nature, both on land and around its coastline. Farming clearly isn't feasible, minus subsidies. Change it up. Marine life is paying a brutal toll for man's stupidity and greed. Protect the oceans, because we can't live on a planet with dead oceans. Hashtag Extinction Rebellion. Hashtag Love is the solution. Hashtag Love Nature. EarthCast SOS depends upon you, the listeners. So don't be bashful. Come on to DrReese.com, DrReese.com. Click on that donate button and make more EarthCasts happen. Have a look around in the library. It's a rich resource of information. And while you're there, pick yourself up any number of terrific books on bees, trees, seas, wild weather, life, the wonder of it all. Save Nature Now in my latest book, Love Nature. Just do it, DrReese.com. I'm Earth Dr. Reese Halter, reminding you to protect our planet.